Good morning. I'm in the process of getting ready right now. That's why I look kind of weird, but I'm doing laundry right now, so I just wanted to show you guys that. I had to get up early to do laundry because we have like laundry slots that we sign up for, and basically like you only get to do laundry during that time, and the only open slot for today was 8 o'clock a.m. Yeah, that made sense. And I really need to do laundry, so gotta go do that. All this time you left me wanting more. Done getting ready. My laundry is in the dryer, but I have the laundry slot until 11, so I'm gonna go ahead and leave it in there while I go to class. And now I'm gonna go to breakfast and finish some homework at breakfast. And then I have my first class, which is zoology, and I will take you guys through all of that.
Had me swallowing all of my pride. Came from, it was hidden in the shallow of your eyes.
What we usually do is a lecture every day, but I have that class on Monday, Wednesday, Friday, and those are like the lecture days. And then on Thursday I have a lab, so now I'm gonna roll some footage from the lab. And then also some days, instead of doing a lecture, we'll just go outside and look for organisms. So I'm also going to show you some footage from Monday this week, where we went and looked for some organisms at this park on campus.
I don't know what to do with the lid. Do you have a lid?
You want it?
So, and then we have centipede, where I will not get the centipede out.
You're mean.
But yeah.
I don't want it.
So now that I'm done with zoology, I have an hour break, which is technically like my lunch break, but it's so early. I just ate breakfast before zoology, so I usually come in my room, I'll either nap, do homework, or today I'm going to film my video for the day. Those are just some of the things I can do during my break, and then I usually eat lunch after my break. Forgot to show you guys my OOTD. We don't really have a dress code, like we can wear whatever we want pretty much, except for like booty shorts and crop tops, but they're really not that strict on it, so people get away with it anyways. Now I'm headed to my Shakespeare class.
Oh, so
yeah.
Right.
Right?
Yeah, so the movie one, two.
It's, which one's
diapers,
though? So.
The first
one
two
diapers.
Wow, look who's late to class.
Look who's on time.
Yeah. But he almost got you.
I'm like, my
sons of Edward III, one more time here. Okay. So start up there with the Plantagenets at the top.
Oh.
Okay. So there's Edward III.
I just finished up class for the day and now I'm gonna go to lunch. Lunch ends at 2 o'clock and it's 1:50, so I always go sneak in after my classes are done and get a little bite to eat to hold me over until dinner. Also, I just wanted to pause really quick and explain to you guys why I have so few classes. It's because I worked super hard last year and I took a ton of classes, and the way that my school is set up, I got all of my prereqs out of the way. That way I could have a really lax senior year. And I also have online classes, so that's another reason I have fewer classes that I actually have to go to. So yeah, back to your scheduled programming. I have to replenish the money that I took from Mina's chain laundry drawer.
Me wanting more. Had me swallowing all of my pride. Wonder where this part of you came from. It was hidden in the shallow of your eyes.
Living on the third floor can be rough, y'all, let me tell you. So I'm going to Aruba in a week and a half, and I am so pale right now. So I'm about to go tanning, because me and Mina have plans to go shopping when she gets out of class. She doesn't get out of class till 3, it's like a little after 2 right now. But I don't want to get to Aruba and like fry alive, you know? So I'm gonna go and like get a little base tan before I head out, you know? So I'm about to take all my makeup off and then you can see me naked. My naked skin on my face. Okay, so where I'm headed right now is to the village, which is where the tanning salon is. I couldn't think of the name of it. But basically the village is just like a small little like block, two block section on campus where there's just like little shops. There's like a pizza place, a cookie place, like things like that. Tanning salon, you know. Okay, so me and Mina are about to go shopping. Every time we leave campus, like any sort of distance, we take the bus. Like we get to take the public bus, almost a community bus, the public bus for free. So that's what we're gonna do.
Yeah.
And yeah, we're going spring break shopping. I mean, Mina's just going shopping. Whatever.
Oh, wait, coupon.
Coupon. Out here on the bus, like, so tired. Like, Mina's dead. This might be this whole ride. I feel it too. I'm so tired. It's almost nap time. I don't have time for a nap today. Later. So we are waiting on the bus right now and we have face check, like we have to check in, which, okay, let me explain face check. Basically, like on my last video, so many people were like, what's face check? Basically, it's like when you were little and you went outside to play in the neighborhood and your parents were like, you have to check in at this time. It's basically that. You have to check in between 6:30 and 7, but we're not going to make it back on time because the bus is nowhere in sight. So I had to call and ask for special permission to miss it, which they gave it to me. Like, it's not that hard to get, but yeah. We just got back from shopping. We just had dinner. My phone was dead though, so I couldn't vlog it. Some mistakes were made at the tanning salon, as you can see. Look at this. Like, hey, what?
Larry the Lobster.
What? Okay. But now, me and Mina are going to go to the gym with Jared, Mina's boyfriend, and we're about to get swole.
Swole is the goal.
Except, I don't want to get swole, no
Hop
thanks.
On that swole train.
When I knew it from the start.
So I just got back from the gym. I look really great right now. I know. And I'm about to edit today's video that I filmed earlier because it is almost the end of the day and I have not uploaded yet and I suck. So yeah. Just finished editing a new Q&A. Well, new video. I guess the new Q&A as well. Anyways. And now I'm about to take a shower while it's exporting. We do have communal showers if you're new here. Love it. I'm so tired. Alright guys, I got a little bit of work done, my video is up, and now it is time for bed. I can finally sleep after a long day. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you guys next time. Bye!
I'm headed straight for the castle. They wanna make me their queen. And there's an old man sitting on the throne and saying that I probably shouldn't be so mean. I'm headed straight for the castle.